This production crew didn't realize filming a car commercial on ice would be so difficult.